Good afternoon, everybody. My name is Michael Bradshaw, and I'm the artistic director and conductor of SUMS. And thank you all for coming along this afternoon to share this wonderful collaboration of music making. Just a few words I'd like to say before we continue with our concert. Picking up from Damien's acknowledgement, I'd also like to acknowledge the traditional owners of this land. And I think it's especially significant that even though we know that a lot of the language and the practices, the music making, the storytelling has unfortunately been lost, we do know that in this area, the traditional peoples came together as community. And I think it's really special that at the end of what has been Reconciliation Week, we are also coming together. This is the Con High, and you can see some young musicians setting up as a quartet at the moment, as well as the Sydney Music Society, Sydney University Music Society Choir SUMS. We're really lucky, I think, both SUMS and the Conservatorium High School to be coming together. I'm also lucky that I work with the high school students in my day job, and in the evenings I get to work with SUMS. SUMS is very lucky to be working with the Conservatorium High School students because, as you will hear, it's so exciting to have young people working at such a high level and with such energy and essentially doing one of the great masterpieces, Faure's Requiem. These are not our senior students that you'll hear. In fact, the majority of them are in year 9 and 10, with a few in year 8, and we also have a few in year 11 who are taking on a leadership role. So SUMS, without the help of the Conservatorium High School, we would not be able to put on this concert. So we are incredibly lucky for that. Also lucky are the Conservatorium High School students, because we are very fortunate that we get to make music every day as a music specialist high school in this wonderful spot. But the downside of that is, or the danger is, sometimes we forget how lucky we are and we become a bit isolated from the wider community. So this has been really special for our young students to see that SUMS, which is it's a non-auditioned community choir, that there are people out there who, they might not be professional musicians, but they have a deep fire and passion for music making. And that's really important for our young students to see. A case in point actually would be the piece that you'll hear after the quartet, which is Mackenzie Shaw's The Fog. Now, this is the piece that won the composition competition 2 years ago. It's been a little while coming in terms of being able to finally perform it. But the composition competition is blind assessed, so we don't know who the submissions are from. But over the last few years, I think it's very significant that the winners have been actually SUMS members. It just shows the depth of musical talent and passion that exists in the community. So I think for our young students, it is so special to see that while many of them are aspiring to go on for professional music careers, some of them also need to see, actually, to be a musician is simply to make music, and to make it with joy, and to make it so that we can also share that joy with others, which is all that today's concert has to do with. Just a few thank yous. Again, thank you to the Conservatorium High School and Ian Barker for helping this event happen and allowing me to take rehearsal time from the students and preparing for it. Also, a big thank you to the Sydney Conservatorium at the University of Sydney for assisting with the booking of this venue, because this is really special for SUMS. We had our first dress rehearsal on Wednesday, and they came in here and we just went, oh, what a fantastic space and sound. So thank you to the Sydney University. And finally, a special thank you to the SUMS committee, who worked tirelessly in bringing you your programs, in organizing the choir, and helping me when I'm having bad days. So I'd love to welcome onto stage our next item, which is the Conservatorium High School, one of our quartets, who will be performing our first movement from the Haydn Quartet. And that will be a lovely lead into the next piece, which is Mackenzie Shaw's The Fog, a new composition, and we will then finish off with the Faure Requiem. So I hope you enjoy the rest of the concert. Thank you.
Thank you.